सब्सक्राइब कीजिए बॉलीवुड गॉसिप स्टूडियो को एंड घंटी आइकॉन को दबा दीजिए इंडिया का न्यूज सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
President's daughter responds to critics after breastfeeding photo goes viral. Aliya Shagieva, the daughter of the President of Kyrgyztan, had to face flak on social media after she posted a photo of her breastfeeding. The photo was taken down. Aliya finally spoke to BBC about the issue. Breastfeeding in public is still considered a taboo in most parts of the world. Women are reprimanded or called out for feeding their child in public, thus creating a very tricky situation for them. Thus many women are forced to lead a restricted life until their child if of breast milk. The stigma around breastfeeding in public is so widespread that even the daughter of President of Kyrgyztan was not spared. Aliya Shagieva, daughter of the President of Kyrgyztan, posted a photo on social media back in April. The photograph captioned, "I will feed my child whenever and wherever he needs to be fed," showed Aliya feeding her baby dressed in her underwear. The photograph did not go down well with the community. Aliya was thus accused of immoral behavior and had to take down the photograph. In an interview regarding the incident with BBC recently, Aliya finally opened up about the incident, saying that a change is required. She said that the female body has been hypersexualized. "This body I've been given is not vulgar. It is functional. Its purpose is to fulfill the physiological needs of my baby, not to be sexualized," she told BBC Kyrgyz. Unfortunately, her parents also disapproved of her photograph. Ms. Shagieva is quite active on social media and posts pictures and portraits of her friends and family. She also shares some of her artwork on her social media. One can see many posts around breastfeeding on her social media feed.